when I took a finance class, I posed a question about how to create financial information. And when I posed a question about that to our financial professor, he gave me a good advice. Then I applied what he said to my company. Then I successfully convinced the president started the implementation of a new idea system. And finally, I got a promotion. So this is a perfect example of the practical learning at GLOBIS.